What's going on, guys? Today we're talking about crypto versus the metaverse. What is going to take over the internet in the future and how are they combined? So first I'm going to explain to you what the metaverse is. So let's get straight in after this disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor, just for education purposes only. Let's get in. So first, guys, I want to take you over to this blog on My Great Learning, all right? Just to give you the correct definition description of what metaverse is. So a metaverse is a shared online 3D space where users can interact with each other and with computer generated objects and avatars. It's a virtual world that uses the internet as its underlying network. Now, metaverses are used for various purposes, including social networking, online gaming, education, training, all right? They can be used to create virtual worlds that mirror the real world, and they can be used to create entirely new and imaginary worlds. So they actually offer this unique and immersive experience unlike anything else on the internet. They are consistently evolving and expanding and offer endless possibilities for exploration and interaction. With the recent announcement of Facebook, all right, rebranding as Meta, you may hear about the metaverse as more often than before, but it's really a new concept, or has it been around for a while? Guys, the metaverse is fantastic. Now with crypto, guys, you can see over here on Binance, I'm just showing you some of the popular cryptos coming right up, but the actual definition of crypto. Okay, guys, so in a nutshell, without going too deep into it, all right, cryptocurrency is using cryptography, it's online, it's all these you different see, like Bitcoin, you've obviously heard of, Ethereum, things like that, all right, whereas normal currency is classed as fiat. So we call that fiat, so the dollar, the euro, everything that I spend, how I bought this jumper, things like that, okay? They're used as fiat. So we've got crypto online, this currency using cryptography for the transactions on a blockchain, okay? And now I'm gonna show you, or try and explain to you, what is crypto and metaverse's aim here? Okay, guys, so I'm gonna use Zedrun as an example to show you how the metaverse and crypto are combined. So Zedrun is a fantastic online web-free game, all right, where you can breed your own racehorse, you can sell them, stake them, anything like that. Now, you can see the amount of money that's come free. There's 158 million in the marketplace, 3.5 million races run, over 60 million won. Now, what does this mean? This is what I wanna point out. USD won 60 million. Now, I told you that our currencies are classed as fiat, but what happens is they use crypto inside of this metaverse to pay out, where you can then go over to something like Binance that I showed you before here and exchange that for a fiat token. So inside of this, it's like walking into a shop right now and buying your groceries, okay, with the pound or the euro, or you're on here and you could buy this horse with crypto and then sell it back into fiat and take it out with euro or pounds, okay? It's just another way of being able to utilize your money. You can see prize pools. There's a big thing that metaverse does, 100,000 USD prize pool won. Someone won that again in crypto and had to go through an exchange to change that into USD. It's super, super easy, guys, but I do want you to go through this channel and look at all the videos. We explain this quite a lot in there, okay? Metaverses can use all different kinds of crypto. I wanna show you just quickly here the iconic brand sponsor of Zedrun, because it's not just crypto programs that are sponsoring these guys. We got Budweiser, NASCAR, Atari, Stella, Netflix, right? All these big companies have adapted crypto and the metaverse combined, knowing that this is gonna bring in a massive value of money, okay? Whether that's dollars, euros, or pounds. Now, how does the blockchain actually power this? I wanna take it to fool.com so I can give you this article here. Let's start with the fundamental piece of technology that lies in the heart of both crypto and metaverse, all right? It's the blockchain. You've heard me say on this video, but what exactly is it? All right, it's originally designed by the creator Satoshi Nakamoto and now used by other big cryptos such as Ethereum. Blockchain is a public digital ledger that records transactions data utilizing a blockchain network, can be peer-to-peer and remove intermediaries, all right? Such as a bank or a tech company from users' interactions. So this can actually reduce the cost and speed up the time for transactions to take place, among other things. Now, commerce on the internet is still taking place using a digital version of traditional fiat currencies. Blockchain and cryptocurrencies based on it were developed as a digital native means of transacting business in a digital world. With the metaverses, with their 3D virtual worlds and immersive services, they can also be seen as some by utilizing blockchain technology as a way to create permissionless interactions between internet users. There you go, guys. Hopefully now you know the difference and how they can work together to make this beautiful web-free future. Please do me a favor, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.